this is where your sled would be better. 800, right? Yeah, I told you. This is where the 800 would be better, yours. Start it off.
Clad, my snowmobile right there? Great, right?
Yeah, yeah. A lot of people down that trail.
Yeah.
Fucking beautiful.
Thank you. I need to take a picture. I want to bust out the drone.
Well, wait till we get up there.
If it's too windy, I can't take it out. Remember that.
Wait till we get up there. Yo, the machine is going slow now.
Slow.
My ears are popping.
Popping.
That's old Forge, baby. How come the last days always got to be the best day?
Right? I wanted to do this snowmobile the whole time. Not the first day was the worst day.
Huh?
The first day was stupid. Had to experience it to know.
So when you talk to somebody like that, really?
I would go again, but I would go to rim one like we said.
Yeah.
pretty cool.
It's fucking deep down here, huh?
Nah, it's not so bad.
About a foot and a half.
It wasn't that bad.
Signs right there, you want to look at it? Look at the fucking lake. It's right there, the sign.
Alright.
Thank you.
fields are nice, right?
Yeah.
There's bigger ones.
These guys are about to go.
How bad was he coming back up that hill?
Not bad.
Not bad?
No. It's hard to come down.
I was thinking about it.
No, it's actually nothing. It's like a joke. It's kind of like, I was pedaling my bicycle going, wow, it's not even a joke. I don't think I'd want to stop on the way up, but it's the lightest hill you've ever seen.
They're coming. If we don't move now, they're going to get... Oh, never mind. They're looking at the map. Good.
Yeah.
We're going to the mozzarella sticks.
Thank you. go straight across towards the line bed, yeah, right?
What?
Gotta go straight across towards the line bed.
I don't know.
But I think it's gonna be a while for those guys. What?
Okay.